Hi, I'm Claire, and I'm going to show you how to set up the Suitcase Cinema. Firstly, I find it easiest to take the poles out of the case and lie them down in the position they need to be for your screen. Then you take your screen and you slide it onto the poles. It's best to start with the sides first. Enough space in my lounge. Luckily, just right for me. This with my sofa in the way. Here's the work. Under the sofa. Then you have these end pieces that stand upright. Because we're inside, we won't need guy ropes, but the kit does come with guy ropes to peg it down in case it's windy, and also some weights you can put on the bottom of the screen. Fill these with water and it just gives it that extra bit of stability. Thank you. to. Into position.